back on a beautiful sunny evening with Metal on Down the Road reviews with another ballad. This is the ballad edition again. We're slowing it down for all the hardcore metal balladers out there. Are there any out there? If you are, subscribe, man. I'll do more. But we're going to do LA Guns. It's over now. Tell me what you think. Subscribe, comments, like. Let's get to it. This song, I thought, man, this sounded so different than what these guys were doing as far as this ballad is concerned. But what do you guys think? I mean, I think it's superbly done, to be honest with you, but I thought it was just kind of a little bit different. I don't know if it's kind of more, I don't know what to say, country-ish or not. More blues-ish, I don't know. What do you guys think of this ballad by them? About the song is the little slide guitar there. I think that's tastefully done right there. It's perfect. You got Phil with his great vocals. Such a decent song, man. I thoroughly enjoy this song. I think it's a good ballad. I'm going to give this guy a little... Oh, there we go. But people need to pay attention. But yeah, this song, what do you guys think, man, of this as far as their ballads are concerned? Or any other metal ballads. What do you like to hear? Give me some requests. Don't open your door. I'll tell you, this road right now has been a crazy drive. I'm going to get off this road, but let's get back to this. There it is, Ellie Guns, It's Over Now, from Hollywood Vampires. What do you guys think of that? As far as the good old metal ballads concerned, I give it a 3 out of 4 windows down. I love the slide guitar in it. I think that makes the song. You know, lyrics are your typical ballad lyrics. It's either you're in love, or you're in heartbreak. So, obviously this one was a heartbreak. But what do you guys think, man? Interaction channel, not just a reaction channel. Give me some comments. Hit subscribe. I'm almost to 3,000. You guys have been killing it for me. Amazing, I was at 2,000 just a little while ago. I'm almost to 3,000. I need like 29 more. Come on, people. Subscribe. Thank you to my subscribers that are out there that are already subscribed to me. I love doing this. It's all for fun, man. It's everybody having fun. Music. Music is your life. That's what I think. There's not one day that goes by I don't listen to music, so. Because one day you might be in that thing right in front of me. And you never know. So. Enjoy the life. Have fun, but stay safe. Peace.